Hello everyone, welcome to you in Enterprise IT Solution. This video I will tell you that how to write a program to check the largest of three number in Python. So let us start. Check the largest of three number in Python. Suppose that x equal to 100, y equal to 120, z equal to 50. Here are three variables, x equal to 100, y equal to 120, and z equal to 50. I want to hear that who is largest among among given three variables. So check this: if x greater than y and x greater than z. First of all, we check here x from both y and z, and here x greater than y, here AND is the operator in Python, logical operator in Python, and x greater than z. So print here x is largest, and again check y from both x and z. Here also put colon after the statement. In we put colon in the Python, and again check if y greater than x and y greater than z, then here is y is largest. If both condition for x and y is false, then last else part, else print z is largest. And here if is not if, but here is ill if for the to check the from more than one condition. And now we will check this program. Here we will give some example. Here we put colon after the statement, after the condition we put colon. Here y is largest, we got a y is largest because here is maximum value of y, and when we put x equal to 180, again check, now x is largest. If here we put z equal to 250 and again check, then get z is largest. So this is the program to check the largest.